News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Looks as though we'll finish out the work week with yet another mixture of sunshine and clouds, some fair weather clouds blossoming up during the day tomorrow. A day much like today, perhaps leaning a bit more on those as far as the amount of sunshine. Those gusty winds as well developing mid-morning, lasting right through the middle part of the afternoon. High temperatures tomorrow, 52 in Portland, near 50 Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, pretty much the same. And then you fall back into the 40s, Bethel up to Rangeley, including Farmington. That means yet again, the fire danger is elevated, a much wider area likely to see those at high elevation as far as the fire risk goes. Weekend then sees partly sunny skies on Saturday. Storm system now coming in a little sooner from the ocean. So showers developing here on Sunday. And then it looks as though once those showers are in place, we won't see much in the way of sunshine through a good chunk of next week. A typical April showers pattern.